for the latest news,
sports,
weather, live,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
Coming up in today's Buzz, Cruella De Vil returns to the screen, as well as more on the Barclays Premier League match between Everton and Newcastle. And then later on, find out how one woman quit her job in style. A new Cruella De Vil live-action film is set to be in the works, starring Downton Abbey's Lily James, and is due to be directed by Kenneth Branagh. Demi Lovato announces that Cher, Lloyd, Little Mix, and Fifth Harmony are all going to be opening acts for her in her upcoming Neon Lights tour next year.
Sports Buzz.
Everton continue their success in the Barclays Premier League, moving up to fourth after beating Newcastle 3-2. Ghana defender Jonathan Mensah will not be playing in the squad against Egypt's Pharaohs in the World Cup playoffs later on in October on account of an injury that'll need treatment for 6 weeks.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.89 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.32 Egyptian pounds. A woman working at an animation company chooses to quit her job through interpretive dance and creates a video of it to announce her resignation.
The Buzz weather.
Today is expected to be clear all day. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 30 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 23 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.